June 26th, 2015. And me and Timmy are gonna go for a ride. We're gonna go for Copper Creek. We actually really don't know where we're going. We're just going. So it's been a while since we got together for a ride. So there we go. It is way too hot for a jacket today. Going up by Brewster Lake, and then we're gonna head towards Sayward, and then on the way to Sayward we're gonna look for this junction called Copper Creek, and then we're gonna make a left and head west. So it should be interesting. Visor down. All right. We're good. Looks like a good trail. This is a try. Some four-wheel drive action on. Wonder where this goes. Come on, baby. Hang on. There we go. Wow. Yeah. Whoa. There we go. Climbing. There we go. I'm actually gonna pop it into low. Looks like it's getting steeper. Oh, that's climbing, that's for sure. Okay, this looks pretty wicked. There we go. Oh, but this doesn't stop there. Oh, does it? What's it look like? Oh, yeah. This is where that chainsaw would have came in handy. It dries. Hold on. I'm gonna get on it. Oh, the beer gut. Well, we can hook the winch up to it. That'll snap it. Probably do it right from here.
Can we bend it maybe that way?
Yeah. Kind of yeah, well,
put it out of the way.
Will it clear your truck though?
I don't know.
Let's try it. Just snap it. Whoa, 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 whoa. No. Just go. I'll hold it. Go. We need a chainsaw. Yeah, just go. I got it, buddy. Yeah, you're good. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Shit. We need a chainsaw, clearly. Well, no one's been through here for a while. Bugs, bugs everywhere, there's bugs. Okay, good. I think we're good. We can put it in. Slapper and high. We're good. Okay. He's going right. Ooh, that's pretty tight. I might have to put my jacket on. Ooh, there we go. Well, you're rolling. Hey? What? No, that's it? Okay, we're backing out of here. Oh, carefully. Oh, easy, easy, easy. There you go. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? Oh, come on, baby. Watch out for that tree. There's trees everywhere. There we go. Oh, it's tricky. Oh. Timmy's got quite the angle happening there. Ooh. Oop. Yeah? That's tight, man. Oh, that's it. Yeah. Well, I think if you just drove straight up there, man, just give her up that hill. Yeah, and straighten it out. Yeah, you got this, man. Whoa, jeez. Yeah. Beautiful. Well, hold on, buddy. Okay, go. Yeah, your tire's gonna rub. Whoa. Nope. Oh, go forward, go forward. Yeah. Because if you can go straight, just try going straight, like really slow. Turn it out, straighten it out, and keep going more this way. Yeah, right there. Yeah, you're good. You got it. Just, yeah. Whoa, nice one, buddy. Well, you got another foot this way. Can you turn this way a little bit? And just easy roll forward, easy, slowly. Whoa, that's good. Yeah, good. Now crank it the other way. Slowly. Back it up. Back it up. You're good. You're clear. You're totally clear. Yeah, you're totally clear, Tim. Yeah. You're good. Good. There you go. You got it. You got it. You got it. You got it. There you go. Auntie Jemima. Fuck. No. She's beautiful. Yeah. I don't think we get any tighter. Well, hey, this is only money. You want to play, you got to pay. Okay, so let's go back down and then head back out. You pick the next road. I got no luck picking roads. Hey guys, we're back. Just at this viewpoint here, and we're gonna head back down to find this big tree. Nice view. Wow, that's a nice view down there. Beautiful. The big tree. Oh, they even got a shitter there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. In the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Wow, that's the shitter. You can barely get to it.
Last year was a lot more cleaned out. Huh. Come up here more in the summer and tidy all up. This was all cut down.
Yeah.
Got a big like sign up here.
Yeah.
So they probably haven't come out yet.
What does the sign say? Oof. Admiral Broeren, Sayward Futures. British Columbia recreational site. This is a recreational site?
Yeah.
Huh. All right. Stay on the trail. Do-do-do-do. All right, this looks like it's it. The big tree. Looks like something lives in that big tree. Oh yeah. I'd say that's a pretty big tree.
This is it.
Wow. The big tree.
I was all excited when I saw it. I was like, okay, it's big, but it's worth all that.
All right. There you have it, folks. The big tree.